split the middle term. This is the A x squared plus B x, then plus what? C. Then A times C, we are looking for the product. A times what? C. A here is 6. C is negative 5. Please, I beg you. I beg of you, my dear. Involve the sign. If there is negative here, make sure that you have used it. If there is negative here, make sure that you have used it. Now, A is 6. Times C is negative what? 5. Now we have negative what? 3. Now, product is negative what? 3. But the sum now, sum is equal to 13. That is the sum. Now listen to me very carefully when factorizing number. We have product as negative 3. Now you have to think. But the sum should be 13. Now you think the factors of 30. That will definitely give 13 after you have summed them together. Manake unafikiri factors za 30 ambazo ukizijumlisha zitakuletea 13. Now, in other way, you have to say this. Which number times which number you get 30? We have so many of them. We have 5 times 3. And no, 5 times what? 6 is equal to 30. We have 40, 15 times 2 is equal to 30. We have 10 times 3 is equal to 30. We have all of those. And 30 times 1 also is equal to 30. But among of these factors that you have listed them here, they should give you product of negative 30. And if now you add them together, they give you positive 13. If you start with this one, if you put one of them negative, imagine now let us put this 10 times negative 3. It is okay, it is negative 30. But 10 plus negative 3 is equal to 7. So this is totally wrong. If you come to this one, no problem. 5 times 6, let us put here negative. Then we have negative 5 times 6, we get negative 30. But negative 5 plus 6 is equal now to 1. This is totally wrong. You come to 15 times negative 2 is equal now to negative 30. Then 15 positive plus negative 2 is equal now to 13. This is okay. So we say this is okay because the sum is equal to 13 as it is here. And the product is equal to negative 3 as it is here. Therefore, we have 15 and negative 2. We come to here. Then we take 6x squared. Then negative 2x. Here it is. Then positive 15x. Here it is. Then negative 5. Now you want to put together this one. Negative 2x, positive 15x, it is 13x. So this equation, this expression is not different from here. It's the same thing. But what is the difference now? We have split the middle term. It is therefore now you collect now factor, put this together and then put this together. We have 2 terms here, 2 terms on the other side. Then from 6x squared in negative 2x, now find out the common factor. Means the number that will divide 6x and negative 2x. The number that will definitely divide those numbers. That is called the common factor. Now the common factor here is 2x. Now, if now you have taken 2x as a common factor, means what? 6x squared divided by 2x, you get 3 what? 3x. Then here you have left is 1. You take this one simply because when you bring this back, you find the origin. Then the same apply to here. Then you take your 5 outside. That is positive 5. Then here you make 3x negative 1. Now, if you look at here, you find these numbers, terms which are found in the bracket are common. Now choose one of them to represent. It is now you like, you collect the numbers which are outside of the bracket. That is 2x, then positive 5. On the other side, you have 3x, then negative 1. So you have these things.